my own image is that all the people that decide to Africa, which is Nigeria people, let them come at home, because we are Nigeria. Any country that we are, we like to spoil the place. Even those people that is there, they enjoy their country, but we, when we be there, we be trying to spoil them, to rob them, to weaken them. That's why these people have made their mind to be sent Nigeria back to their country. Either force or not, they must kill them. You understand? That's why people are refused. Even these people are in Libya during the Abbasanya time. Then Abbasanya need to stop them that be back to Nigeria. Meanwhile, all their mala that's in Libya, they need to pack their gold. When they go to mosque, they will wicked there. So these people in this country, they are not get less of mind because of we in Nigeria. But our Nigeria people and our government now will be taking care of us. They don't want us to be corrupted. Any people that be corrupted in Nigeria, they'll be arrested. But when they get to another country, they'll be spoiled there. So it's good as they kill Nigeria people. You understand? So the people in this country will be used to use this lesson. So that's my own image.